Well, our weekend's going to be chilly, but it can still be fun. Discover host Lauren Nelson is here, and she has an indoor event that you might want to take part in. This is different.
It's very different. You can grab a drink and then an axe. I know that sounds crazy, but believe it or not, it adds up to a great time. Darren Brown explains for us.
It's the cool thing to do up north. Our Canadian friends do it all the time, but it's catching on down here too. Axe throwing is pretty hot right here in OKC.
It is very popular, and it's not just popular here, it's popular in like every state. Sharp objects, it's like a release of stress. You know, you're just tossing sharp objects at hard wooden targets, and it gets fun.
Katie Moorlach ought to know. They don't call her Axe Master for nothing. She can teach you how to throw an axe real fast.
Arms straight out, dominant hand on top, axe straight up and down to ensure I have my wrist in the right spot, and then I lock them.
And the rules here are pretty simple.
Someone's in here, don't throw. Just like a gun range, you don't want to be in there when someone's throwing. Other than that, just make sure that no one's in front of you, behind you, directly to the side of you when you're throwing. Think a golf club, except it's got a nice little gnarly blade on one side.
Then it's just practice, practice, practice. It didn't take long for this birthday party crowd to figure it out. And the birthday girl, she made it look easy.
You can see the rest of that story, plus check out the stylish and one-of-a-kind home furnishings at Reclaimed Warehouse and more. You really need to check that place out. It's awesome.
That sounds great. Have you worked on your axe throwing
yet? No, I got to check that place out. Maybe not bring the kids to that one.
That might be for mature audiences, We know there's going to be some hardy cyclists and runners participating in the Red Bud Classic this weekend. What else is going on?
There are some fun things going on this weekend. The Native Crossroads Film Festival, it's happening at the Sam Noble Museum of Natural History in Norman. The theme for the festival this year is rhythm, so you'll see films, music videos, and a lot more. They'll crank the sound so you can experience the soundtrack of Native America. And this year's films emphasize the significant role of music in Native culture. So that'll be a really cool event this weekend. And this one's always fun. Take a trip back in time to the days of kings, queens, and knights in shining armor at the medieval fair in Norman at Reeves Park. Celebrate the Middle Ages with food, jousting tournaments, costumes, contests, and much, much more. You won't want to miss the fun annual event.
Between jousting and axe throwing, you covered it all.
I think so.
Lauren, it's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Discover Oklahoma airs Saturday at 6:30 here on Oklahoma's News 4. It's right after our newscast.